if you want to get into legends of country, you got George Jones, Patsy Cline, Merle Haggard, Dolly Parton, Waylon Jennings, Johnny Cash, the list goes on and on. But there was very few of those authentic Western cowboys, true cowboys. Brings us to my absolute favorite, and that was legendary Chris LeDoux. And everybody has moments in their life where life gets really tough and you wonder, how am I going to get through? He had come up with a song that to me was very inspiring with very simple instructions. I hope you guys enjoy it.
I was
6 years old, my brother was 10. In July day came running in, seen a Ferris wheel at the edge of town. So of course, we headed on down. Well, it took us an hour to walk that far, carrying our fortune in a mason jar. It was all pretty sad, cheap county fair, with few old rides, but there was ponies there. Well, the ponies stunk and the air was still, that dusty circle behind the Ferris wheel. This old guy smelling the smoke and rum swung me up and set me down on one. I'd never rode a horse, but I'd seen it done. Cowboy movies made it look like fun. So the old man whispered a few soft words. It was the best advice I ever heard. Sit tall in the saddle, hold your head up high. Keep your eyes fixed where the trail meets the sky. And live like you ain't afraid to die. And don't be scared, just enjoy your ride. I went up a kid with shaking hands, but I came down a full-grown man. It's like he cast some voodoo spell. Things were different for me now, I could tell. Cause whenever troubles came wandering in, his rhyme would pop in my head again. And somehow I rode through the needles and nails, brambles and thorns that life entails. Sit tall in the saddle, hold your head up high. Keep your eyes fixed where the trail meets the sky. And live like you ain't afraid to die. And don't be scared, just enjoy your ride. I know someday farther down the road I come to the edge of the great unknown. But the end of the black horse riderless, now I wonder if I'm ready for this. I'll saddle him up and he'll switch his tail, and I'll tip my hat and bid farewell. And bring my song into the air that I learned at that dusty fair. Sit tall in the saddle, hold your head up high. Keep your eyes fixed where the trail meets the sky. And live like you ain't afraid to die. And don't be scared, just enjoy your ride. Now don't be scared, just enjoy your ride. There's a lot of y'all know, just scroll right on past my videos and my ramblings, and I really don't blame you. I never claimed to be able to sing, so remember that. I never said I could sing, I just said I enjoy it. But there's also some of y'all out there I know watch and listen to everything, and you have words of kindness and encouragement, and say it's like having your own personal concert. You know who I'm talking to. Anyway, it's an inspiration to me, and I do, from the bottom of my heart, thank every one of y'all for that. I'm going to keep doing what I do. I hope y'all enjoy what I do. I love all of y'all, and enjoy your ride.